Oh, if I could get you to come here, face me, and sit on the railing, please. And straddle it. There you go. Good. Okay, mix that up. Now, when you come to where I am, you're going to feel a little tug as this system gets weighted by the stop. Okay? So go ahead and just move that way and come off the railing.
Copy that.
Thank you. Good. Very nice.
Don't look down.
There you go. Now, if I could get you to just relax and weight the system, you can grab onto this rope if you like. Just sit down and relax.
No, he's not coming yet.
What?
What's the weight? Copy, what's 3CA, what's the
light? 5 feet is
835. 845. 835.
I told her.
35.
If I die, this will be a number one rated YouTube video.
Yeah.
Right?
So three minutes, will that work for
you? Yeah. 3 minutes will begin. Is she able to view the top area here? From the ground,
in
my case,
we
get the shot.
Oh, I told my little girl to see. She's got all the faith.
Hey, she can't see the top, but she says she's 2.5 minutes out now.
How do people do this when they want to end it?
Start Smurf in 2.5 minutes.
In error. There are easier ways to go.
Yeah. You got a lot of time to think. You got probably 4 seconds between here and there.
Wow.
Jump.
That's an eternity.
It's, oh my goodness.
Okay. Then we're going to be anchoring it.
Okay. While we're waiting, Mark, you can go ahead and get a feel for the system. See how the anchor's holding.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And what you're going to do, because we want to make it look good in 2 minutes, you're going to have your left hand under here and controlling the stop. There you
okay.
go. There. With the red handle's a nice gentle squeeze. Go ahead and give it a nice gentle squeeze a little bit. There. Just like that. All the way down.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Go ahead and stand back up, please.
A lot easier when we were teaching the staff here, you know, someone down below and working.
Oh, yeah.
It's not. But we weren't up this high either. And it wasn't a straight drop.
Mark is starting and should be visible in about 6 seconds.
Why is my mouth dry? My armpits aren't. Take a picture of her on the edge.
I did.
All right.
I did too.
I did.
Ah, the media. They owe me. They owe me one pass on a bad story, making me wait up here. Don't you think? Tell them they owe me one pass on a bad story for making me wait up here. There are no bad stories.
I think Todd may have told you this will engage at a certain speed.
Right.
Right? So if you go fast, it will engage. And
I'm
not going to look at you. This is the most important thing.
I got to tell you, looking good as before when I jumped out of the plane, right? So I was fairly at the limit of what was possible, you know, with the guy on my back.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why, because they have suits that they can put on tanks, but they give me one of those big suits. So we're coming down, and there wasn't a lot of wind that day. So we were coming down, and he says, okay, we're going to have to land on our butt. We can't land on our feet. So raise your legs, and we'll land on our butt. And I said, the camera's here. I'm not landing on my butt. That's embarrassing. So I tried to put my feet down right on my face. Place tent. Right in front of the cameras. They're all going, hey, sure, the photographs out of your feet. So I'm laying there, guy on my back. And that's what they showed over and over again.
And we're ready. We're live.
Ready?
Yep.
We're
live. We're moving. All right. Okay. All right, Troy!
Cool?
Yep.
You good? I'm good?
Moving.
Sit down?
Yes.
All right. Here we go.
Okay. Enjoy.
Here we go! Whoa! You wanted me to spin?
Nicely done. I got the beginning.
Thanks, man. I got it. No.
Nicely done. Thank you. Nicely done. Well done.
Hey. I didn't know you're waiting for me, brother. Thanks. Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah.
You got the boom. Boom, 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 boom.
That's quite a view up there, isn't
oh,
it?
Oh, something. That was the most shocking thing when I jumped out of the plane. When that chute engages and
oh.
Just...
I did, because I did that one time too, and I was like, oh, this is so cool.
Oh, you know?
Did I say this is so cool?
I did it.
Oh, you did it.
Woo!
And
I survived.
Look to tell the tale.
What? Woo! You're the man. You beat me down.
I don't know if I did.
I was twirling. Yeah? I know, definitely.
Just watch yourself throw up that ladder.
Tell the little wussy, tell him to just knock it off. Shut up.
Watch the stuff going up. Oh, let me turn your camera off, too.
Oh.